due to the fact, double checking, man, it was tested positive COVID-19. If you ask yourself, well, in her mind, she must have, you know, come in contact with somebody. And also, A, she's like, yay, I get to keep my championships because I'm so better than everybody. I think that's a crock of bull, but they said now they're going to reschedule that title fight, the UFC Women's Featherweight title, in for a future event. But you look at the fight card, so it is stacked. I mean, you have Victoria Moreno, Melissa Gallo, Miles Jones, Anderson Dos Santos, Ed Herman, Lonzo Medfield, Caroline Coco-Vega, Jessica Penne, Bobby Green, Rafael Fiziz, the pay-per-view site, Sonia Dunn, Casey Kenny, Tisha Torres, Angela Hill, Michael Chiesa, Vincente Luque, former champion, Jose